and I became a truck driver for the Army while in school for mechanical engineering. And when I was in basic, and I looked at the lieutenant colonel in the eye, and I told him that I was studying mechanical engineering, and he said, "What are you doing with the Army?" And I said, "Truck driving." And he said, "Bless your heart." And I said, "Sir, with all due respect, I'm from the South." And he put his hand on my shoulder and said, "Then you know what that means."